A hit and run at the Subway in Ecorse. A driver lost control and slammed right into the front windows of the sandwich shop. No one was hurt, but the driver ran off. However, during his getaway, he dropped his ID. So police used that to quickly identify him and make an arrest.